Kingdom Hearts was a good game. Wow, come on. That Kappa phase stuff.
Why doesn't that work? Oh, well.
That throw.
Yeah, I do want to see what Kingdom Hearts goes to. And I don't even play it. I'm just very interested in seeing other people play it and talk about it. And because it's Disney. I love Disney. Oh, nice throw again.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, Thunder, yeah. That's what it's called. Daga. Lil Chang, why do you do the, when you get the giant upward swing, why do you go for that instead of just,
Because it works. I just gotta time it right. I'm awful at timing it.
You could, I mean, you know you could just go for down forward 1 plus 2, right?
Yeah, but that does less damage.
Does it?
Yeah.
Even with a complete combo?
Yeah.
Sure. You should try that out. Yeah, someone, Sizzle and Shield put a bunch of bleach music in my playlist. And I don't mind it. I actually like it. If anything, it fits.
And that one's supposed to use any grabs and not just able to straight up use ability in combat because it would be like ingested through the zoning simulator.
But this time with side stepping. What happened? Oh my god, that happened? Jesus. Rage Art versus Rage Drive. Rage Art wins! Unsurprisingly so. Yeah. Anime is fucking deep. Alright, here we go. Trade. Oh, okay, here we go. Final round. Yeah, I don't know if it's... That misses so much. Oh my gosh. Alright, it's now or never. What happened? Just throw it, fuck it, throw the sword.
I tried to.
He's like, fuck it, throwing the sword twice in the-